There are so many beautiful islands around the world. There are so many different destinations that people can choose to travel to. But year after year after year, we have visitors that come to Aruba to spend their hard-earned vacations at. Let's find out why.
This one happy island has one of the highest repeat visitor rates in the Caribbean. Joe Picorni is from New York. For 16 years, Joe and his wife have chosen Aruba to travel to every year for twice a year. As an experienced traveler, there are things about this destination that sets it apart from the rest.
Well, we've cruised for many, many, many years and visited a lot of different islands. When we came to Aruba, we just loved it. I mean, everything that we like to do is here for us. The food is fantastic. It's so easy to get around. I rent the car every time I come here. We love the places, the hotels, the beaches are beautiful. The water is fantastic. And the weather, of course, is great. I mean, it's got everything we want. It's relaxing, it's calm, it's pleasant. People are very, very friendly. We just enjoy it. We come twice a year at least.
Joe used to prefer cruises, but one stop in Aruba made up their minds, and they are land people now, and they've never looked back.
No, we haven't cruised in probably 16 years since we've been coming to Aruba.
The friendly faces in Aruba stand out to Joe time and time again. It's been echoed by many, but truly, the team members within the hospitality industry on the island matter, and they are one of the main reasons as to why Aruba has such a high repeat visitor rate.
I think it's because it's very easy to get around. It's comfortable. The people have always been very, very, very friendly. We used to go to Mancebo, and from year to year, the person knew my name as soon as I walked into the lobby. It's so friendly. It's really, really, really lovely.
Again and again, Aruba attracts people to come back.
Every year, Aruba, the other vacations are like ski vacations. Sand, walking every day, great restaurants, people are nice.
We were last year also here, and we want to have some quiet because we are very tired. And we are here and we say, oh, this is so beautiful. We are a lot of countries, but this is so nice we come back this year because we like it a lot. The beach, the sea, the weather, the people, everything here.
I've been here coming for, I don't know, 25 plus years. Long timer here. Enjoy the beach, the sun, the breeze. I'm not a mountain person. I like to surf. I got to be near water.
It is absolutely incredible that vacationers have endless options to choose from when deciding upon where to take their next trip. Yet time and time again, not one time, not two times, but as you heard in the story, too many times to count, they select Aruba. This one happy island must be doing something right.